take the knee. Gators get the ball at the 25. Here today against Colorado State. Felipe Franks with the inside handoff to Jordan Scarlett behind Martez Ivy, one of those big guys.
The positive yards.
Railed this down early in the game against Kentucky last week, and it's a drop from Scarlett to play under center. They brought down the three. You see Matthews, nowhere to go. Matthews out of the backfield, incomplete.
Colorado State offense.
Eddie Swain waits on Ryan Stonehouse's punt. Swain had a 25-yard return last week. It's a bad snap, and he's tackled inside the 10-yard line. Pirine stands next to Franks. And it's Franks that'll keep it out of bounds inside the 8. Here it comes. One-on-one to the end zone, incomplete. It was Ciante Lewis, the intended receiver. And he starts a new streak of consecutive makes after the called miss last week.
That is a fullback.
Name is Adam Prentice, blocking in front, giving his quarterback plenty of time.
Yeah, that is now the norm.
This is Rashad Boddy that takes the carry without Prentice in the backfield, and he moves laterally.
Versus their performance versus Kentucky.
Samuels underneath throw is complete. It's Matthews right at the stick, and it appears he has the first down. Back to Matthews. Looking deep, instead throws to him and might have gotten a yard. Coming up to make the tackle is Voshawn Joseph. But this one is pushed to the right. Davis, Franks has wide open space in front of him, breaks a tackle, spins around. Davis, plenty of time for Franks to unload again, it's picked off. Underthrown and stepping in front of it is V.J. Banks.
The ball, it's the decision making that Dan Mullen is saying has to go faster than quarterback.
Ball on the ground, this is a bad snap. And the Gators say they've got it. And they do. Colby Meeks, who is from Gainesville, tried to snap that to K.J. Carter-Samuels. And you see Elijah Conliff is a man possessed. Third and 12. Plenty of time for Franks to the end zone. Incomplete. He had Tony for a moment. Payne, Alabama. And this is right through. Certainly we hate. Coach Bobo has gone through this as Marcus McElroy's got no place to go. And that's middle of the field, inside the 15, but incomplete.
Down a little bit because of the clouds. It reads 98 here in the end zone, but right before.
Scarlett. Franks, middle of the field, completion number 2, goes near the 30-yard line to Van Jefferson's. That prolific Ole Miss offense the last couple of years. Scarlett around the left side has blockers and is into the end zone. Touchdown, Florida. In 2016, missed all of last year, but back in the end zone in the Swamp. North Texas leads Arkansas 17-7. This is going to give the Gators much better field position as this is fielded by Swain at the 35. There is another flag. Tony in the Wildcat. Changes direction and his athleticism will give them the first third down conversion. Make the Pirine, middle of the field, touchdown. A perfect strike to Freddie Swain and the Gators find pay dirt again.
BC Johnson.
Again, first down, a big problem for Colorado State.
Got a really light box right here.
And down it goes as Zuniga blows up Barry Wesley. love it when you use the telestrator, but this one's blocked. And the ball's in the end zone. Is it a touchdown? Yes, sir. And Ja'Kai Polite, I believe, is the man that might have gotten to it. Bernie was there as well. Been in this position on this side of the field twice. And it's a first down throw to Williams.
Not fitting, Felicia.
That is Williams taking the ball. Down to 25 seconds. And you off with one on the clock. And underneath throw is caught at the 35-yard line. And Z got caught at the end of the quarter. He doesn't get almost anything there. Shut down. The Rams at the Florida 48. Play action, taking a shot, middle of the field is Trey Moore inside the 10. Touchdown Rams. That is 48 yards for the tight end Trey McBride from Fort Morgan, Colorado.
The consistency they're trying to establish in Florida.
To Scarlett. Throw outside. Scarlett. First down run. And stays on his feet. Look at that. All the way near the 45. At the 32-yard line. There you see it. Big to McElroy. Watch out. Ball out. And McElroy jumps on it. How about C.J. Henderson? Makes the safe throw. And it's Trayvon Grimes. Grimes up right near the first down marker is marked out.
Not see a first down now after two in the middle of the field.
T-Ryan. It's Piron to the right side, breaking tackles, first down. Wow, overthrown. What's he standing next to him? Riffs back underneath, throw incomplete. It bounced off of William. Bernie Swain stands at his 25-yard line. It's another good punt. Takes him back to the 15. Gets the edge, and watch out. Swain in the open field. Cuts it to the middle. Beats the punter. Goodbye. 85 yards. Outkicked his coverage, and Swain made him pay. The junior from Ocala, Florida. Hashtag to the house. Middle of the field is open.
And deliver that ball.
Around the edge, fumbled football, it's picked up. It's Polite that caused it, and Florida pounces on it. And that's happened in 5 years. Option to the right for Franks, first down. Puts it out. Deep ball. Touchdown, Van Jefferson.
Fuel, gas, oil, try to keep the environmental impact to a minimum.
Oh, well, that's awesome. Well, we appreciate everything that you do.
We're close to it.
The goal line. Hill to the goal line. Incomplete. Looking for Preston Williams. This is Pierce getting loose. Breaking tackles and free. Damian Pierce, the true freshman. Goodbye. Ends on a good note with that touchdown pass he threw to Van Jefferson. Florida gets a couple of special teams touchdowns, relies heavily on Dan Mullen calling running plays for success today, and he beats Mike Bobo and the Rams 48-10.